हाय स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट 8th स्टैंडर्ड मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर 7 फैक्टराइजेशन एंड एक्सरसाइज 7.1। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न हाउ टू टेक फैक्टर्स ऑफ गिवन अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशंस, कॉमन फैक्टर्स ऑफ मोनोमियल्स, factorization by taking of the HCF, factorization by regrouping the terms, factorizing a binomial and factorizing a trinomial. Now let us recall the factors of a number. How to take the factors of a given number? See, definition of factors of a number. The factors of a number are all the numbers that can be divided evenly into the number with no remainder. For instance, 5 is a factor of 30 because 30 divided by 5 is 6, a whole number. When finding factors, we typically focus on whole numbers. See one example, find a factor of 48. We know the factors of 48 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 16, 24 and 48. How to take highest common factor or greatest common factor? Do you know? Yes, already you have studied. See example, factors of 12 equal 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Factors of 16 equal 1, 2, 4, 8, 16. See the factors. Here 1, 2, 4 are common factors of 12 and 16. What is the greatest common factor? Yes, 4 is the greatest common factor of 12 and 16. Let us learn factors of algebraic expressions. Factorization is the process of determining the expressions which when multiplied with each other are equal to the product. These expressions are called factors. Definition: factoring on expression means to break it up or divide it out into the greatest common numbers and or variables that can be multiplied together to get the original expression. See, factor multiplied by factor will get a product. Next, some numbers are prime, meaning they are only divisible by themselves and 1. See the examples. Factorize x squared plus 4x will get x multiplied by x plus 4. Here x and x plus 4 are factors of x squared plus 4x. Multiply the factors to get the original expression. Multiplied by x and x plus 4 will get x squared plus 4x. See next example, factors of 5xy. Here 5 is a prime number, so factors of 5 is 1 and 5. Now we can be written as the factors of 5xy equal 1 multiplied by 5 multiplied by x multiplied by y. When we factorize on algebraic expressions, we write it as a product of factors. Thus, if an algebraic expression is the product of some numbers and algebraic expressions, then these numbers and algebraic expressions are called the factors of the given expression. One important tip: finding factors and finding product are opposite operations. Let us learn how to take common factors of monomials. See example. Consider the monomials 3xy and 11x squared. Now we have to write the factors of 3xy equal 3 multiplied by x multiplied by y. Next, the factors of 11x squared equal 11 multiplied by x multiplied by x. See the factors. What is the common factor of 3xy and 11x squared? Yes, x is a factor of both 3xy and 11x squared. So, we say x is a common factor of 3xy and 11x squared. How to take a greatest common factor, two or more monomials? The following steps can be used for taking greatest common factor, two or more monomials. First step, determine the HCF of the numerical coefficients of the given monomials. Second step, take out the common variables. And third step, product of the HCF of the numerical coefficients and the common variables with the least power will be the greatest common factor of the given monomials. Let us move to example sum. Find the greatest common factor of 15x squared yz, 10xy squared z and 20xyz squared. First, we have to write the factors of 15x squared yz equal 1 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5 multiplied by x multiplied by x multiplied by y multiplied by z. Next, write factors of 10xy squared z equal 1 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 5 multiplied by x multiplied by y multiplied by y multiplied by z. Next, factors of 20xyz squared equal 1 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 5 multiplied by x multiplied by y multiplied by z multiplied by z. See the factors. Now we have to choose common factors of 3 given monomials. Common factors equal 1 into 5 into x into y into z. So, common factors of 15x squared yz, 10xy squared z and 20xyz squared equal 1, 5, x, y, z. Therefore, the greatest common factor is 5xyz. Let us move to exercise sum. Find the greatest common factor of the following monomials xy, x squared y and xyz. First, we should write the factors of xy equal x multiplied by y. Next, we write the factors of x squared y equal x multiplied by x multiplied by y. Next, write the factors of xyz equal x multiplied by y multiplied by z. Look at the factors. Here x and y are common factors of given monomials. The HCF of xy, x squared y and xyz equal x into y, which is equal to xy. Now, let us learn factorization by taking out the HCF. We take out the highest common factor of the terms of the given expressions and enclose the remainder in a bracket. Factorizing, when there are common factors. Factorize the following 8x plus 40. We'll get 8 multiplied by x plus 5. Here, 8 and x plus 5 are factors of 8x plus 40. How to take the common factor? The following rule can be used for taking common factor for a given binomial or trinomial. First step, take out the common factor. Second step, write it outside a bracket. And third step, inside the brackets, write what is left after the common factor has been taken out. Divide each term by the common factor. 8x plus 40. What number or terms goes into both 8x and 40? Answer, 8 goes into both. So, write down 8 and brackets. What must go inside the brackets? Divide each term by 8. 8x divided by 8 will get x. Write down the x in the bracket. Next step, 40 divided by 8 equals 5. Write down the plus 5 in the bracket. So, write 8 multiplied by x plus 5 is a factor sum of 8x plus 40. Let's see one example. Factorize 3x squared plus 12xy. First, we should find the factors of each term of a given binomial. So, we have to write factors of 3x squared equal 3 multiplied by x multiplied by x. Next, the factors of 12xy equal 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by x multiplied by y. Look at the factors. Here, 3 and x are common factors of both the term 3x squared and 12xy. So, we can be written as HCF of 3x squared plus 12xy equal 3x. Now, we can write the factors of 3x squared plus 12xy. Here, 3x is a common factor. So, we write a 3x outside a bracket. Next, inside the brackets, write what is left after the common factor has been taken out. So, we write x plus 4y. The factors of 3x squared plus 12xy equal 3x multiplied by x plus 4y. Let us see exercise sum. Find the greatest common factor of the terms and factorize the expressions. First, we should find the factors of each term of a given trinomial. So, we have to write the factors of 5x power 5 equal 1 multiplied by 5 multiplied by x multiplied by x multiplied by x multiplied by x multiplied by x. Next, we write the factors of 20x squared y cube equal 1 times 2 times 2 times 5 times x times x times y times y times y. Next, we write factors of 25x squared y squared, which is equal to 1 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by x multiplied by x multiplied by y multiplied by y. Look at the factors. Here, 1, 5, x and x are common factors. So, we can be written as HCF of 5x power 5 plus 20x squared y cube minus 25x squared y squared, which is equal to 5 multiplied by x multiplied by x equal 5x squared. Now we can write the factors of 5x power 5 plus 20x squared y cube minus 25x squared y squared equal. First, we write the common factor 5x squared outside a bracket. Next, inside the brackets, write what is left after the common factor has been taken out. So, write inside the bracket x cube plus 4y cube minus 5y squared. So, the factors of 5x power 5 plus 20x squared y cube minus 25x squared y squared, which is equal to 5x squared multiplied by x cube plus 4y cube minus 5y squared into bracket. Now let us learn factorization by regrouping the terms. Sometimes it is not possible to take out a common factor from all the terms of the given expression. In this case, we factorize the expression as follows. First step, arrange the terms of the given expression in groups in such a way that each group has the same common factor. Second step, factorize each group. Third step, take out the factor which is common to each group. This method of factorization is known as a factorization by grouping. Factoring by grouping. Factoring polynomials often involves additional techniques after initially factoring out the GCF. GCF means greatest common factor. One technique is a factoring by grouping. See one example. Factor xy plus y plus 2x plus 2 by grouping. Notice that although 1 is the GCF for all 4 terms of the polynomial, the first 2 terms have a GCF of y and the last 2 terms have a GCF of 2. Xy plus y plus 2x plus 2 equal x multiplied by y plus 1 multiplied by y plus 2 multiplied by x plus 2 multiplied by 1. Look at first 2 terms. Here y is common factor of first 2 terms. So we take out y right outside the bracket. Remaining factor right inside the bracket. So write y multiplied by x plus 1. Look at the other 2 terms. Here 2 is common factor of both terms. So we write 2 outside the bracket and remaining factors write inside the bracket. So we can write 2 multiplied by x plus 1 equal y into x plus 1 plus 2 into x plus 1. Again, we take out the factor which is common to each group. Here, x plus 1 is common factor of each group. So, we write x plus 1 and a remaining factor y plus 2. So, factor of xy plus y plus 2x plus 2 equal x plus 1 multiplied by y plus 2. Let us see one example sum. Factorize ax plus by plus bx plus ay. Listen, one important point, regrouping may be possible in more than one ways. See, ax plus by plus bx plus ay. We have to write ax plus bx is one group and by plus ay is another group. This is one way. Another way, ax plus ay is one group and by plus bx is another group. Is it clear? Okay. Now, we have to write ax plus by plus bx plus ay equal ax plus bx is one group plus by plus ay is another group. Look at the groups. Here, x is common factor of first group and y is a common factor of second group. So, take out the common factor right outside the bracket. X multiplied by remaining factors a plus b plus y multiplied by b plus a. A plus b or b plus a, both are equal. Again, take out the factor which is common to each group. Here, a plus b is a common factor of each group. So, write a plus b and a remaining factor x plus y. So, the factors of ax plus by plus bx plus ay equal a plus b multiplied by x plus y. Let us say exercise sum. Factorize x squared plus x. First, we have to write the factors of x squared equal x multiplied by x. Next, factors of x equal x only. Look at the factors. Here x is common factor. So, we can write HCF of x squared plus x equal x. Factors of x squared plus x equal, first we write a common factor x into inside the bracket remaining factors x and 1. So x plus 1. The factors of x squared plus x equal x into x plus 1. Next question, factorize xyz minus xy. Write the factors of xyz equal x multiplied by y multiplied by z. The factors of xy equal x multiplied by y. See the factors. Here x and y are common factors. So we have to write a HCF of xyz minus xy equal xy. The factors of xyz minus xy equal, write the common factor xy and write remaining factors z minus 1 inside the bracket. So the factors of xyz minus xy equal xy multiplied by z minus 1. Next question, factorize 6xy minus y squared plus 12xz minus 2yz. 6xy minus y squared is one group and 12xz minus 2yz is another group. First, we take out the common factor 6xy minus y squared. Here y is common factor of both the term. So, write y outside the bracket. And inside the bracket, remaining factors 6x minus y plus 2z is common factor of both the terms. So, write 2z the outside the bracket. And inside the bracket, remaining factors 6x minus y. Again, we take out the common factor 6x minus y in each group. Remaining factors y plus 2z. So, factors of 6xy minus y squared plus 12xz minus 2yz equal 6x minus y plus 2z. Now, let's see one more exercise sum. Factorize the following trinomials 3xy plus 9y plus 18. First, we have to write the factors of 3xy equal 3 multiplied by x multiplied by y. Next, we write factors of 9y equal 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by y. Next, we write factors of 18 equal 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3. Look at the factors. Here, 3 is a common factor. So, common factor is 3. Now, we write 3xy plus 9y plus 18 equal, write the common factor 3 outside a bracket and the remaining factors write inside the bracket. Remaining factor, first term xy, second term 3y, third term 2 into 3, 6. So, the factors of 3xy plus 9y plus 18 equal 3 multiplied by xy plus 3y plus 6. Next question, factorize a 5x squared plus 15xy plus x squared y squared. First, we should find the factors of each term. Now, we have to write the factors of first term 5x squared equal 5 multiplied by x multiplied by x. Next, factors of a second term 15xy equal 3 multiplied by 5 multiplied by x multiplied by y. Factors of third term x squared y squared equal x multiplied by x multiplied by y multiplied by y. See the factors. Here x is common factor. So we have to write common factor is x. 5x squared plus 15xy plus x squared y squared equal. First write the common factor outside the bracket x. And inside the bracket remaining factors. First term remaining factor 5x. Second term remaining factor 15y. Third term remaining factor x y squared. So x multiplied by 5x plus 15y plus xy squared are factors of 5x squared plus 15xy plus x squared y squared. Dear children, now your question time. I ask first question. Ax plus by minus ay minus bx is equivalent to option a minus b multiplied by x minus y. Option b a plus b multiplied by x minus y. Option c a plus b multiplied by x plus y. Option d none of these. Which is correct option? Yes, answer a minus b multiplied by x minus y. Second question, ab plus a into bracket plus b plus 1 is equivalent to option a plus 1 multiplied by b plus 1. Option b a multiplied by b plus 1 the whole square. Option c b multiplied by b plus 1. Option d none of these. The answer option a plus 1 multiplied by b plus 1. Third question, the greatest common factor of 9x squared y, 27xy squared and 45x squared y squared is dash. Option a 3x squared y, option b 9x squared y, option c 9xy squared, option d 9xy. Which is correct answer? Yes, option D, 9xy. Here 9, 27, 45 are numerical coefficient. So the greatest common factor of 9, 27 and 45 is 9. Next, the least power of variable x is x. The least power of variable y is y. So 9xy. Next question, the HCF of 8xy and 16x squared is dash. Option A 4x, option B 8x, option C 8x squared, option D 4x squared. 8 and 16, the common factor of 8 and 16 is 8 and the common variable x and x squared, the least power is x power 1. So answer option B 8x. Thank you, children.